A man accused of stabbing a young girl last week also appeared in court today. That happened last Thursday near Sahara and Hollywood Boulevard. Police say the 4-year-old girl was stabbed 11 times. The man accused, Alan Wilson, told police he knew her and he was trying to save her life by getting the demons out. He faces multiple charges.